Representative Rodriguez, do you think that the current system that we have in place right now, the status quo, is good for kids?
I think we can improve it for sure. Yes.
Right. Are you aware that the Tarrant County region is the pilot project for foster care or community-based foster care?
Yes.
Okay. Do you know how many children we've had sleeping in CPS offices in our region?
I'm not aware of a number.
We've had zero. Are you aware of what the outcomes of the 2.5 years that we've been the pilot project?
I'm not aware.
Outcomes have dramatically improved over the legacy system.
How does my amendment go contrary to that?
I
agree. If it's working there in Tarrant County, I think that's fantastic. Well, all I want to do is do the cost-benefit analysis. Let's just make sure this can work everywhere. It's just a cautionary measure. Let's just make sure we're doing it right. I know the success stories. I know that we can improve what we have right now. I think with all this amendment is going to do is try to just, let's just go carefully. If we're going to go this direction, let's just go cautiously, carefully. Let's make sure the taxpayers aren't going to be losing out on money. Let's make sure that these private entities can do what we're hoping they can do.
Does your amendment actually have any metrics in place to determine whether the outcomes are better for children?
The amendment actually does have some that in there as well, but we leave a lot of it up to the agency to determine that.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.